natural as fuck.
Sup, bitches?
Boss ass bitch status right here.
Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you don't yet. We do crazy fun badass shit every day. I'm Kerry. Welcome to my fucking channel, bitches. Let's go.
Almost didn't quit my job, scared of failing at what I love. Forgot that under pressure, I do everything fucking better.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe. I'm kind of just testing out this angle. I just literally got this couch thing in the mail literally like 5 minutes ago. But is it dope? Okay, so yeah, anyway, I got this cool like couch ottoman. It can turn into an ottoman, this like couch thing to lounge on like this. Sup, bitches? Or it can also turn into like a full on bed if you wanna like sleep on it or whatever. I don't know, I just thought it was cool. I really wanted it in pink, but they only had it in this color that I liked. I think they had a blue color, but it was sold out too. Anyway, I'm obsessed with this. I really think it's cool. Right now, my room seems very crowded because of the pink Christmas tree. But once Christmas is over, we'll probably move, obviously take that out, and then this will move back. And it'll have more room in here, I guess. But yeah, I just wanted to show you this. This is amazing. I'm super pumped. Look what came in the mail. Yeah! I haven't tried them on yet. And obviously I need to change my outfit because this outfit would, this could be worse, probably. But, oh my god, I'm so fucking stoked for these. I will probably do like a full YouTube video on like Christmas looks with these at some point, but not right now because I just did a Grinch video and I'm just, you know, chilling right now. But anyway, I just want to try them on and show you guys. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Look at how dope these are. What a fucking mood. They're probably not going to be comfortable. I'll guess that. But still, boss ass bitch status right here. I am obsessed. Oh my god. Thank you so much. The person who sent me these. I love them. I was going to just like do like a very, I was going to do kind of like a, what's it called? Like a green dress with these boots. But I don't think I'm going to because, I don't know, I'm going to do like a full holiday look with these boots and all my other holiday boots. So instead, I think I'm just going to put on these leggings and keep on this shirt with them. And then show you guys how they look on. And yeah, that's about it. These are really cute leggings though. I really like them. Super excited to try these on. Let's get them on. Ooh, look, these are fucking so cool. Oh my god, I love them. I'm so excited. Oh my god, I love them. Ooh, these are crazy in a good way. Like, I swear to god, they're super, super dope. But like, it's intense because they're very, like, I don't know, they're high as fuck. They're actually not that bad to walk in, though. It's kind of weird because I feel like these are, like, the same, like, they're pleasers. Like, I don't know if these are officially, but I have those pink ones that are pleasers, like, for... that they're like super high, but they're actually not even that hard to walk in, which I was very shocked about. Probably because they're made for like dancers and stuff, so like they're like more sturdy. I don't even know, they look like they'd be fucking super hard, but we'll see. I mean, I haven't really walked that far in these ones, so I can't give my full review yet. Okay, these are amazing. These are dope as fuck.
Fucking patent leather pleaser thigh high shoes on. This is such a me thing to do though, honestly. Like,
it really is.
Honestly, that's all I have for you guys today. I just wanted to show you my boots and my couch. This is natural as fuck. It's so cool because I can like see, just like move it around, bring it to my bed and do work from my bed, which is what I typically always do. It's big enough to fit my iPad and my laptop. Goals. Plus it's cute. you know? All right, well, thanks for watching. Hope everyone has a wonderful day, and I'll do a longer video with these boots too. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you don't yet. We do crazy fun badass shit every day.